But I do know that this one's not coming.
Young innocent fool, of course she will come! I can already smell her perfume.
Oh, no! Oh, beggars! Oh, Paris is infested with beggars! Yuck!
But,
don't be afraid.
But...
Quiet! Follow me. Have no fear. I have developed a fighting technique based on Cossack dancing.
Don't be ridiculous. Okay, stop right there. He's my friend.
Oh, is this some kind of joke?
No, this is Victor. We grew up together.
Oh my, this is funny.
Friends, huh? If we're friends, why are you looking so ashamed?
I'm not looking ashamed.
Oh, yes, you are. I feel sorry for you, Felicie.
Oh, you're jealous.
No. Ever since you started at the opera, who are you trying to be? Mixing with this big, hairy asparagus? You're so sad.
Whoa, 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 Sparkcoin. I could knock you out with one flick of my tiny finger, but that would make my finger dirty and smelly.
So I'm dirty. But at least I don't spend my day in tights!
I can't believe this!
She is my muse!
Yeah? Well, she's my... whatever you just said, too, with knobs on, asparagus!
Stop! You're both idiots!
Okay. Well, goodbye, then.
Well, goodbye. That is so low.
The audition.
This play.
Watch it.
The production of Nausicaa is in the revolution.
Excuse me.
Thank you, Mademoiselle.
The orphan is late. It's over.
Well, as Felicie did not deign to show up for the audition, it is Camille who will dance
with
Rosalie.
Wait, I'm here. Please let me dance.
It's over. Don't you understand?
Sit down.
I apologize.
Did you sleep?
Not much.
Did you train yesterday?
No.
Why? All right, music. Start again.
She fell. She's eliminated.
Start again. You remember our deal. Camille, you will have the honor of dancing Clara in the Nutcracker.
Thank you.
Did you think it would end here, little rat?
No! Let me go! No!
Oh, no. I'm here.
Oh, well, good. She's lost her spirit.
Pull yourself together, you big fool.
I know. I miss him too.
Hey, I'm talking to you. We got things to do. We got plans to make. And I wanna take you with me. Yeah, I wanna take you with me. But if our eyes is a winding bay, can you feel it? And if you can't tell, I'm a restless girl. What are you here? Pack it all away, pack it all in one suitcase. I got all I need to be free. Pack it all away, pack it all in one suitcase. I got all I need to be free. Pack it all away, pack it all in one suitcase. I got all I need, I'm playing. Pack it all away, pack it all in one suitcase. I got all I need.
Okay, I was escaping, but it's stupid and you caught me. So big sorry to you, and I'll just go back to the dorm.
This way, quick.
Huh? Thank you.
Go now.
Let me help you. You need me. I can clean. Squeaky Clean is my middle name. In fact, I need you. I want to stay with you. Sorry, I really missed you.
Me too. Come on. Marant has given me a room in the attic. There's a little corner for you. Work starts 6 a.m., 1 hour for lunch.
6 a.m.?
I promise he's not here.
Do you know when he's coming back? Please.
Well, actually... Oh! Nope, I don't know that.
So... will you please tell him that I'm sorry? I've been unkind, and foolish, and silly, and stupid.
And rude.
And rude. Tell Victor that he's my best friend. Ever.
That's my other hand. I have 3 hands, actually.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Goodbye, then.
Bye, Victor.
That wasn't him. He's not here.
Victor has worked a miracle. Who'd have thought? He just has the look of a total nitwit.
He doesn't want to speak to me ever again.
He will.
No, 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 no!
Here we go.
Stop!
As cold as lard. Miss Lao, you perform tonight, and so far we have no emotion.
But I'm doing exactly the steps you told me.
It's not enough to do the steps. Find some anger, or some pain, or some love. But find something.
She lacks this. Tonight we'll make that clear. Okay. I'm going to do the stairs in the lobby. You can finish here.
Okay. Leave it. Give it back.
Silly me. I didn't throw it hard enough the first time.
Don't make the same mistake.
Why are you leaving? Scared of being humiliated?
Looks like you need more training. You were nowhere near ready.
I'm going to show you what a real dancer looks like.
Are you sure about that?
Quiet! Tonight these seats will be full. Paris will be looking at me, adoring me.
Or not.
I already told you, you are nothing. You will always be nothing.
Only one way to find out. Right here, right now.
It's time for me to take it. I'm the boss right now, not gonna fake it. What's wrong with being confident?
Impressive, ladies. But let me ask you both an important question. Why do you dance?
I dance because my mother makes me.
Because it's always been a part of my life. It was there with my mom when I was a baby. And it's here now, thanks to Odette. It allows me to live. To be myself.
She should dance.
That was very honest, Miss Leo, and brave. You have a future at the opera, if you wish it. Felicie, tonight, you dance the Nutcracker.
Great job.
Well done, my sweetness!
Okay. Bravo. Bravo.
Voila! I call them pigeon wings.
Wow, great. But I'm not sure I want to test them.
Live dangerously, Maddie. I promise you they will almost certainly work.
Oh, this is nice.
Maddie, can you give us some privacy?
When?
Maddie, privacy!
Oh, now. Okay.
I'm dancing tonight at the opera. I want you to be there.
Really?
Really.
I like you, Felicie. You make me laugh and cry at the same time.
You're a weirdo.
You cannot help him. First, you deceive my daughter. Then you take her identity. Now, you try and take our honor and our future? Do you think you can turn my daughter against me and get away with it? No one cheats me!
Mother, you scare her! Stop!
The last time she was this late, it did not end well.
There's a big scary lady chasing your girl up the statue, trying to kill her.
What?
And also, I wet myself.
Come on, quickly, save her!
Maddie, the pigeon wings!
You will touch today, victim of a terrible accident on the night of your debut. You will have something to share with Odette. Both of you used to be dancers.
Finish me! Let go! Uh-oh. Okay.
Uh-oh.
No!
will be on time!
In version 3, it might be a good idea to work on some brakes.
Can't you just say that I've invented something and it worked?
I can.
Then say it.
Victor Francois Xavier I, you're a great inventor.
Thank you.
You're ready.
Then dance from right here.
You won the bet. You made your dream come true.
Paris on fire.
Is my girlfriend.